My dad, yeah, he's awesome. Yeah, I mean, he got a good job, affects life insurance, he can still get the money, you know, still afford the house. I can't describe him as probably somebody who's been through a lot. He's quite strong. I know, like, on the inside, he's still the same. He can't do really as much as he could before.